Yo, this is Binky the Hunter. Today I got a short video for you with just some highlights. We start on Timbergold Trails. That looks like a very nice one. And I'm in a competition. I have to shoot it with a bow. I was actually following a grizzly bear. Shot him twice with the muzzleloader. Once was a body hit. Second, I think I hit a tree or something. No blood, so. And I was still following it. And he's not worth it for the competition, actually. But he brought me to this guy, and this is a very nice one. One major deduction, one of those back forks is completely gone on that side. That one's complete. But that one sucks, so I think he will score 215 or something. Let's go for a shot. The wind is blowing in his direction, so I don't want to let him come too close. Nice. And my bear called again. So I'll follow that later. Let's see, I say 215, maybe 220. Trophy shot. What position does it give me? Sixth in the competition, man, that sucks. Whoa, that's a nice one. 210 to 235. All these females will spook, but I don't care. That one looks awesome. Come on. I hate this sometimes, but right about there, I would say. Perfect. Another one. Let's wait a second with picking him up. Okay. I think the coast is clear. Let's get this guy. 216.4. I was hoping he would be higher, but he looked awesome. But he's worth a trophy shot. Here he is. And the one in the background was a 197. Next, got a short clip on Rougarou Bajou. That's a nice one. Just about to stop, so I'll stick to my plan and I'll shoot him with the muzzleloader. Here we go. Boom. Let's see what he scores. He called a lot, so normally when they call a lot, I say they're small. But this one isn't small. Big weight, 173.8. That's very decent white though. It's no monster, but what I really like about this is the trophy shot actually for some reason, so. For the next part we go to Picabin Bay, but it is a bit messy. I had really extreme lag. I was in the Discord with talking with Kudu, and I didn't have OBS on or anything when this happened, so it is a bit messy. That looks very promising. I'm in a camp. I need the highest weight. I only can use one shot, but I'm pretty sure that will go down, right? Otherwise we have to go and find that. What the fuck? Why did I make a bad shot? It is long, so that is good, but... Nice, here he is down. I was afraid sometimes the sandbar get glitched when you shoot them in a single lung. They are just standing there and you have to shoot them again. And for this comp, it had to be with one shot, so I'm actually very happy that it died here. So let's see, 540 kg, that will give me fourth place. Whoa! That's my new PB. Awesome. I'm gonna take a nice picture of that. And we're gonna taxidermize this. Cool. Here he is. It's an absolute monster. It's fourth on the leaderboard at the moment, and it's my new PB. And it won me the comp as expected. It sounds, by the way, now that I'm editing, that I'm saying that gives me fourth place, but I mean, of course, that gives me first place in the comp. So 540 is a monster. Right after I shot the sandbar, I went to Timbergold Trails again for a Puma competition, and I also activated the Bighorn comp, just the highest score. And this was the first Bighorn I shot, so I'm first in that comp as well. And this is a very big Bighorn, and it's also fourth or fifth on the leaderboard at the moment, so that's awesome. Very lucky evening on hunting, so. Nice. And there he is. He replaced my 248 that was in here. And I also mounted the one I shot last hunt. The albino. The score estimate was 135 to 155 and it scored 135.1. But I was still very happy that it was a male, so cool. And that one is absolutely awesome, and it also won me the competition in the end, so as I expected. 540 in the weight comp for the sandbar is almost guaranteed first place, so awesome. Well, that's it for the video. Like I said, short video, so thanks for watching and see you in the next one.